they can end playtime. She loves to jump on the counters and steal food, counters or stove, doesn't matter. And she also has a older brother who's a small breed dog. She really wants to play with him, but she's already bigger than him and plays too rough. So we need her to calm down or off him. Leash walks are not pleasurable. She pulls her owners all over the place. Let's see what else there could be today. Luna, come. Luna, come. Luna, come. Yes, good girl. Sit. Luna, sit.
Check back in 2 weeks to see her progress.
Sit. We seem to have a brand new dog who was crazy and now very manageable. I would highly recommend this place.
Yes, makes our life a lot easier.
Makes our life a whole lot easier. We have a 15-year-old blind and deaf Yorkie at home that was not doing very well with Luna, And with Luna's new attitude and behavior, I'm sure we're going to have a very happy home.